What's a soulmate?
It's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself. Because they inspire you. A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did, or when no one else would. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
Actually, there is a word for that. It's love. I'm in love with her, okay? If you're looking for the word that means caring about someone beyond all rationality and wanting them to have everything they want, no matter how much it destroys you, it's love. And when you love someone, you don't stop, ever. Even when people roll their eyes or call you crazy, even then, especially then, you don't give up. Because if I could give up, if I could just, you know, take the whole world's advice and move on and find someone else, that wouldn't be love. That would be some other disposable thing that is not worth fighting for. But that is not what this is.